Now Shadow MC stomping on Ace Reed and listen. Oh, damaging the neck on Ace Reed. Pick it up Ace Reed now. Armbar. List. And oh, backdrop. And also, still to come tonight, one of our double main events is going to be Tyrant taking on Vincent in some singles action. And of course, the second main event, it would be when we just, what I just learned just moments ago, just now off my headset, it's going to be Sean O'Connor and Ashley Dunn teaming up against Dave the Tank Williams and CJ Hawkins in the tag team action later in the night here on Overdrive. And that's going to be something. And of course, we got the women's championship match. It's going to be Lindsay Dansbury challenging Dayton Hearts for the women's title. Well, it's nice throw up by Ace Reed on Shadow MC and oh, two count only. Yeah, but those matches are coming up later tonight here on Overdrive. And oh man, nice dropkick by Shadow MC. And of course, coming up next, the Hardcore Championship up for grabs. We all know that that belt is under the 24/7 rule effect. Anybody can challenge that belt. Anybody around the world can challenge it. Look at this. A nice roll up. One, two, and oh, Shadow MC only gets a two count. Kick to the ribs. And I'm sure Extreme Dan is watching Shadow MC wrestle in this matchup. Extreme Dan and Shadow MC, we learned at Leaf Water, they're going to collide at Thursday Night Mayhem on Thanksgiving night. That's going to be something special, folks. I wonder what type of match. Wait a minute, look at this. The reverse Death Valley driver. Oh man, right on his neck. I think he's got Shadow MC where he wants him. He could have this here. Will he have it here? One, two. Oh, that was so close. Ace Reed had it won. But Shadow MC kicked out to survive. Damaging the arm on Shadow MC. That was pretty close, folks. That was really close. Oh, damaging the arm on Shadow MC. Man, things ain't looking so good for the Avenging Angel. Listen. Oh man, nice. Perfect Lana like maneuver by Ace Reed. Of course, we just also learned later tonight, Cypher's gonna have like a special surprise for Steve Farrell over at Aftershock. Cypher and Farrell got into a confrontation at the Lethal Lottery. And Cypher said that he thinks that Farrell made this personal when he said that he was nothing but a young punk. Cypher took it really personal. I mean, how would you feel if you were the first World Heavyweight Champion and some guy like Farrell says that he's going to put you in your place? You are already the World Champion, huh? I feel insulted too. Listen, oh, nice backdrop by Shadow MC. And stomping on the chest on Ace Reed and saluting to the population. Yes. First DDT by Shadow MC. Vicious punches to the face. And Ace Reed has been busted wide open. Oh, stomping on the chest. Picking him up. How's he going? Armbar. Oh, smacking him in the back of the head. Jab to the face, kick to the ribs. Listen, oh, bulldog by Shadow MC. What's he gonna do here? Shadow MC behind Ace Reed and a reverse DDT on Ace Reed. Shadow MC saluting to the population. Oh, danger in the neck on Ace Reed. Listen, oh man. Good night, Ace Reed. You should have it for the kill switch. There's the cover, the hook of the leg. One, two, and Shadow MC picks up the victory over Ace Reed here tonight on Overdrive. What a great matchup that was. What a way to kick things off here on Overdrive. Man, he could be sending a message to Extreme Dan for later at Thursday Night Mayhem on Thanksgiving night. What is happening? What's going to happen between those two? Oh no, speaking of the devil, here comes Extreme Dan right now. Speaking of the devil. Raise the stakes. Hell in a cell. Back live here on Overdrive, and yes, folks, the Hardcore Championship up for grabs right here, right now. Lockdown, yes, he won the Hardcore Championship like 2 times at Lethal Lottery. That belt was on up for grabs 24/7. Yes, that belt is back in effect for 24/7 rules. And the last time the Hardcore Champion on Overdrive was Wrath. Rap indeed came in the Lethal Lottery as Hardcore Champion, but him and Anarchy were drawn in a lottery as a tag team. They were forced to team up against Sean O'Connor and CJ Hawkins, but CJ got the pin over Anarchy, which led to Rap being mad, and then all of a sudden King BW out of nowhere attacks him and wins the Hardcore Championship. But damn, was Wrath on a mission to get back the Hardcore title. Boy, he did a few times, but the most memorable one was when Wrath, Razor's Edge, Danzig off that top of the cell cage to the floor. Wait a minute, there's Wrath right now with a kendo stick beating down Lockdown. He just came out from the crowd. As this match is officially underway for the Hardcore Championship. And yeah, folks, as you've seen it before on the previous games like 08 and 09, fighting in the crowd thing, it's on 2010 on PS2. Yes, I figured it out. Yeah, you guys are wondering right now, what the fuck? How the hell did you do that, Hawkins? I'll explain it another time. But it's epic, though. This Wrath damaging the arm on Lockdown. What's he gonna get? Another kendo stick. Yeah, a lot of people use kendo sticks nowadays. BYU. Even the wrestlers when they were on EBA. Look at this, Lockdown in the crowd. Both Lockdown and Wrath fighting in the crowd. Wrath with a headlock to a tie-up. Look at this. Uh-oh. Wrath in the crowd with Lockdown. And oh! really slammed the rail on his back. The cover one, two, and oh, lockdown kicked out at two. Kick to the ribs. This choking out lockdown. Man, what a fight this has been so far. And they're already fighting. Look at this. Rap. Oh, what a powerbomb. Round this neck. One, two. Oh, lockdown kicked out at two. Lockdown with a clothesline on Wrath. Pick it up, Wrath now. The headlock into a tie-up. And what's he doing? Double on the hook, suplex. Pick it up, Wrath now. What's he doing? He's dragging Wrath in the middle of the crowd. And, oh, belly to belly. Might have hit the bleachers. And these two are really going at it. They must have really hate each other's guts. Man, where are they going? They're getting out of the arena, I guess. Look at this. They're backstage. They just went out of the arena. Listen. Oh, the last call right on the floor. Going for the cover, the hook. Oh, one count only. Can't believe he no-sell that. Yeah, this is freaking awesome, folks. False count anywhere in the building. That's right, folks. That's what you're seeing. It brings good old memories back. Irish whip right on the wall, but... Oh, rams his head right on the floor. The tile floor, let's just say. Lockdown picking up Wrath now. Liz, what's he doing in? Oh, spine buster on the concrete floor. One and oh. Only gets a one count. Bear clothesline by Wrath. Liz forms to the back by Wrath. Pick up Lockdown now. Look at this. A scoop and a slam. A nice body slam by Wrath on the concrete floor. And stomping on Lockdown. Listen. Oh, punched him in the back. The stomach. What's he gonna go for? Oh, clothesline. They're fighting near the ticket office where BYU fans get their tickets for their upcoming Overdrive and Aftershock shows. Can you imagine this brawl? Bulldog by Wrath. This lockdown. Oh, clothesline with this. Knee to the stomach. And a Russian leg sweep. Even a tall man, even Lockdown, even you sitting at home with your laptop jacket off can do a Russian leg sweep. That's joking. That's just fucked up. This. And a power slam. Man, right on concrete floor. But this is not your ordinary concrete floor. It's the streets outside of the arena. They're picking up Wrath now. Kicks to the stomach and look at this. Uh-oh. Going for the jackknife on the steps? You gotta be kidding me. Look at this. A jackknife powerbomb right on the steps. Here's the cover. One, the hook of the leg. Two. And Wrath kicks out. And Wrath with a clothesline on Lockdown. And this has been a brutal war for the Hardcore Championship. Oh! He may have knocked him out with that DDT. Will he have